This video tutorial I will explain copy of method of arrays class which accept any type of array, length and class of copy to be returned. Here I have defined a class arrays demo. Here I have defined the integer array 1. Then I am displaying the integer array 1 content. Then I am calling a copy of method of arrays class and passing integer array 1 and length as 2 and new type as number. What this method will do is it returns a copy of integer array 1 with the length 2 and the return type as number. Then I am displaying the number array, which is the copy of integer array 1 with the length 2. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.